Good afternoon, students. I hope you guys are fine. Today we will talk about singular and plural nouns. Yes, we are talking about two types of nouns, which are singular and plural. What are singular? When we are talking about only one person, place or thing is called singular noun. Example, airplane, bicycle, boy, bus. Second is plural nouns, when we talk about two or more people, animal or places, that are called plural noun. Example, birds, brooms, camels, tests, etc. Some plural nouns end in IES, like buses, branches, boxes, churches, dishes, etc. And some of the plural nouns end in IES. Examples, babies, cherries, dairies, dictionaries, etc. And some, if there is a vowel before the Y, then add S. Examples, chimneys, cowboys, days, donkeys, etc. Some are very different, like man, men, child, children, goose, geese. I hope you guys understand. Thank you.